For you who witness these vows to do all in your power to support them in their life in Christ.
We will.
Deliver them, O Lord, from the way of sin and death.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Open their hearts to your grace and truth.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Fill them with your holy and life-giving spirit.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Keep them in the faith and communion of your holy church.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Teach them to love others in the power of the Spirit.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Send them into the world in witness to your love.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Bring them to the fullness of your peace and glory.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Almighty God, we thank you that by the death and resurrection of your Son, Jesus Christ, you have overcome death and brought us to yourself, and that by the sealing of your Holy Spirit, you have bound us to your service. Renew in these your servants the covenant you made with them at their baptism. Send them forth in the power of that Spirit to perform the service you set before them. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen. Richard T. Larson, to be confirmed.
Strengthen, O Lord, your servant Richard with your Holy Spirit. Empower him for your service and sustain him all the day of his life.
Amen.
Almighty and ever-living God, let your fatherly hand ever be over these, your servants. Let your Holy Spirit ever be with them, and so lead them in the knowledge and obedience of your Lord, that they may serve you in this life and dwell with you in the life to come, through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.